people. I am Daniel Annie, and here you are watching Stay News on Thursday, June 10. And we hope you are having a great day here in Stay. This is the national communication bringing you the top stories that are sure with no bias. For the details of our news, today is the full day of the annual Islamic pilgrimage, Hajj. The following news has come from Indonesian government that has gone through a considerable amount of deliberation since the outbreak of the pandemic. It is confirmed by the Minister of Religious Affairs, Yahud Holil Komas, on Thursday afternoon. The cancellation is the result of the meeting between the Ministry of Religious Affairs and the members of the 8th Commission of the DPR RI. The high COVID-19 case is one of the reasons why the government has not been able to secure the pilgrim safety in Mecca. To date, the Saudi authorities have not provided clarity on the proposed Hajj prayers to pilgrims from overseas. The Saudi Arabia had decided to heavily restrict the number of residents who can visit the holy sites. The Saudi governments have also not authorized direct flights from Indonesia and have not provided quotas for pilgrims in Indonesia.
E. Bahwa sebagai akibat pandemi COVID-19 dalam skala lokal dan global, pemerintah Kerajaan Arab Saudi belum mengundang pemerintah Indonesia untuk membahas dan menandatangani nota kesepahaman tentang persiapan penyelenggaraan ibadah haji tahun 1442 Hijriah atau 2021 Masehi. F. Bahwa pemerintah Arab Saudi belum membuka akses layanan penyelenggaraan ibadah haji tahun 1442 Hijriah atau 2021 Masehi, dan pemerintah Indonesia membutuhkan ketersediaan waktu yang cukup untuk melakukan persiapan pelayanan bagi jamaah haji. G. Bahwa setelah mempertimbangkan keselamatan jamaah haji dan mencermati aspek teknis persiapan dan kebijakan yang diambil otoritas pemerintah Arab Saudi, Komisi 8 Dewan Perwakilan Rakyat Republik Indonesia dalam rapat kerja masa persidangan kelima tahun sidang 2020-2021 tanggal 2 Juni 2021 menyatakan menghormati keputusan yang akan diambil oleh pemerintah terkait penyelenggaraan ibadah haji tahun 1442 Hijriah 2021 Masehi. H. Bahwa berdasarkan pertimbangan sebagaimana dimaksud dalam huruf A, huruf B, huruf C, huruf D, huruf E, huruf F, dan huruf G, perlu menetapkan keputusan Menteri Agama tentang pembatalan keberangkatan jamaah haji pada penyelenggaraan ibadah haji tahun 1442 Hijriah.
The member of Commission 8 of the DPR RI from the Golkar faction, Hasan Basri Agus, has also proposed that the government again postpone the sending of pilgrims for this year if it's not possible. And that's all for today's time sizzling news. Once again, I am Leonel Aini delivering news from worldwide towards one united direction. This is United World Center. Have a great day.